collaboration like this with two plucked instruments, quality rehearsal time is really important because we really do want that complete fusion of sound. And so often with other collaborations, I don't know about you, Jason, but you kind of put them together in a day or two in New York, or when you get to the venue or whatever.
Like chamber music festivals, you know, you're sort of thrown together, and oftentimes it's something you've never played before, you've never met before.
Right. So. Right, so it's kind of ideal that we do at least some of the time dwell in the same general county and can really rehearse to our heart's content when we need to.